Thank you for that report. Man is in custody tonight for trying to rob a bank. Belmont Police arrested Joshua Emory for an attempted robbery at the BB&T bank on Howley Avenue in Belmont. He's being held at the Gaston County Sheriff's Office on a $50,000 bond. Emory is charged with one count of felonious attempted robbery.